You have no degree of humanity, and you have departed from any form of morality so that you can get your hands on the money. So this story starts in about 1986.